What's going on, dudes? My name is Prestige. Thank you so much for joining me on the channel. Today I got an Armory update. Now, the last time I did an Armory update was about 2 months ago. I'll link that video down below in the description if you want to see the differences between that one and this one. I'll go ahead and wait a second so you guys can go check that out if you want to, but this is the most completed armory I think you're going to see ever on YouTube. I went ahead and basically collected every single professional weapon, I collected every enlisted weapon, and I nearly have every single elite weapon as well. So this is my baby right here. I hope you all enjoy. Let us get into it. We're going to start with all loot. We have over 900 items in this armory. And I'm sorry if you guys get easily jealous, but I'll explain how long it took to get some of these weapons. So we're just going to go ahead and flip through each page. You could take a look, pause the video if you want to see what's on each page. And I'm going to talk about a few weapons on each. But the RIP right there, I had to go all the way to Grandmaster Prestige to get that thing. No regular supply drops or advanced supply drops would give it to me. So I don't know what everyone's talking about pay to win on those things. Then we got the Speakeasy on the second page. The Speakeasy and the Strider, both of those came from just prestiging through Master Prestiges. Never got them out of a regular supply drop, never got them in advanced supply drop. That just makes me cry inside. And then we got a bunch of gear on these pages. I'm just going to go ahead and flip through these. Lots of duplicates that I still need to discard because I won't be getting XP for them, which is unfortunate to say the least. So yeah, lots of things to discard. We got the face hammer right here, which you guys didn't know. I actually got this from a regular supply drop. I wasn't recording at the time, so that's a really nice thing to have. So that rounds out both Bulldogs. I'm going to be doing an elite weapons video on that one very, very soon. We got the Polar Vortex right here at the bottom of the page, but there's a duplicate on this page. EM1s, both EPM3s, and then right here is the Insanity. We got this last time in our advanced supply drop opening. I thought I'd never get that thing. I literally opened so many regular and advanced supply drops, and finally we got it. I was so happy when I saw it. This is such a beastly weapon. And the Boar Strike as well is right down here. It brings up the range and the damage, which is really nice. And then we got two Thunder Tusks on this page, both KF5s, the Kraken, Exo, and Helmet. And then we got more gear, so we're just going to flip through these. If you want to check out any of these pieces of gear, once again, just go back and pause the video. The Lynx Kingpin, looking for the other Lynx and looking for the other M1 Irons, but we got the Outlaw right here. We did a video on that one yesterday. Really like that one. Both Maws, lots of exosuits and shin guards and launchers right here. I mean, I have a lot of exosuits. I need to get rid of some of these things. We got the Nero Exo, ended up getting that three times in the last supply drop opening. Both Moors variants, we are looking for the other MP11, I think it's called the Squeaker. I still haven't got that one yet, so hopefully we can get that very soon. Still rolling right through, lots of Exo suits, like I said before, both PyTac variants. We got three Punk Exos, I haven't got the helmet yet, still looking for that thing. Rail Drivers, Holidays, Whirlwinds, Tiger Bloods, and then there's all the royalty stuff if you guys happen to miss that. We're still trying to get the pants. I don't know why that hasn't given the pants yet. I always get the SAC3 Pain and Suffering. I haven't been able to get the, I think it's called the Blood and Glory. Haven't been able to get that. Not sure why. I think this game hates me still. Sledgehammer Game stuff, and then we have the SN6 variants right here. Got the third at the bottom. Still need to do a video on the third, I think. I'm not sure. No, actually, I think I did that one, actually. I have so many weapons that I need to cover. We got a lot of Surfer gear on this page. Both TAC-19s right here at the bottom. We got Thermal Exos and Helmets out the booty hole. And we got lots of Tombstone Exos, Whiteout gear, hats, and just a bunch of different variants of the XMGs. So that's a lot of elite weapons and gear. That's like almost 26 pages full of elite stuff. Now I'm just going to go quickly through and flip through all the professional stuff. If you want to stop at any time and check out any of these things, please feel free to pause. But like I said, there's nearly every single professional piece of equipment, every single professional piece of weaponry, except for like certain ones like the M1 Irons, the AE4. I'm still looking for specific ones for the OHM. So there's still a lot of things that I need to get. But for the most part, it's pretty much completed, especially for the gear itself. There's a lot of shotguns on this page. Wow. Now we're getting into the listed stuff. I pretty much have everything here except, once again, for the AE4, the OHM, and the new M1 Iron. So I haven't really found too much of that stuff anyway. So lots of stuff to get rid of. Lots of stuff in this armory overall. I think it's a pretty complete one, the most complete I've ever seen on YouTube. I've seen a lot of other people's that have literally bought just a ton of advanced supply drops. Like, I will say this, like, I've bought a lot of advanced supply drops, but a majority of this gear has come from standard supply drops, because before the advanced supply drops even released, I already had thousands of regular supply drops opened. So now we're into the permanent gear stuff. I'm just going to quickly flip through these. I'm still working on a few weapons to get the 300 kill weapon, of course. So I think I need to do launchers and some pistols still. But yeah, that pretty much rounds out this video. Like I said, this is a pretty complete armory. I don't think I've ever seen one like this on YouTube before. Lots of duplicates that I got to get rid of. And I know that a lot of people were asking, you know, what's the point of duplicates? Why do they have duplicates? And that's because they have the redeem for XP system. So that's pretty much it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed the armory update. If you did, make sure to click that thumbs up button down below. And do not forget to subscribe for more awesome videos each and every day. Look at all these pistols. And until next time, I am out. Peace!